Sorry to drag you out here all of a sudden. I just need to refresh my head. Let's start moving. I've been thinking for a long time. I was never able to do anything for Neil or Keith. I couldn't save my little brothers the way my big brothers saved me. Living together now, I guess, but it's not too late. There's gotta be something I can do for them as the oldest, but I've never been smart, so I don't know what to do.
Do either of you read me? I'm sorry, Zeke. I know I said I'd keep the radio off.
Hey, don't worry about it. So is something up?
I've spotted a large origami response moving toward your area. It's an unexpected job, but please intercept it. No contact with origami yet, huh?
Got it. Let's squash this thing.
Yeah.
Origami Oracle response totally unstable.
Nice.
I can do this.
That's taken care of. You're back, are you? Oh, hey. What are the two of you doing here? The thing is... Hold on. Do you both have a minute? Huh? Why are you being all serious? You see... What does he want? Oh, hell, fine, I'll talk. Let's talk. Listen, dear little brothers. I have something I could never work up the courage until now. I've been doubting whether I've been a good big brother to the two of you. I haven't been able to look after you the way our big brothers looked after us. I've felt that way for a long time.
Is that what this is all about?
I saw you getting all serious like that, and... Huh? Shut up!
You've always put too much of a burden on yourself.
What? Saul and Reese told us something a long time ago. Zeke has a huge sense of duty, so the two of you need to help keep him on his feet. What? Told you that? Oh, wow. That makes a lot of sense. Those two were always worried about you, Zeke.
We have you to thank for where we are today, both of us. So stop worrying about us, okay?
never thought my big brothers would say something like that to my little brothers. Thank you. You talked to them, didn't you? I could tell from the start. Well, the deepest section's all that's left, right? To tell you the truth, the thought of facing myself like this scared the hell out of me. But now, with you here, I've got nothing to be afraid of. Let's get ready and get to it.